Well, around Illinois, the body of a Nashville, Illinois man is discovered inside a gasoline tanker truck. 29-year-old Garrett Meyer had been missing for 10 days. He worked at a gas station in Nashville. His body was discovered inside the truck near Buckley, Illinois, north of Champaign. Meyer's parents want answers and justice for whomever is responsible. The funeral for Meyer is on Friday, which would have been his 30th birthday.